All right, guys, here we are still with Tuesday Night's Dance Class. We're bringing another dance to you now. It is called Shake Your South Side. It is a 32 count, two wall dance, no tugs, no restarts. The choreographer on this is Brooke Tidball, and it is a great beginner dance for you to add to your class. The song is South Side by Thomas Rhett. We are gonna do a two wall walkthrough, and then we're gonna follow it up with music, so dance along with us, guys. Here we go. Starting on your right foot, there's a lot of styling options in this dance, and I'll point that out to you guys. Sliding to your right side first, you're gonna slide right, and you're gonna swivel. You can swivel heels to your right side, you can swivel heels to your left, or you can do a heel split in the middle. Whatever you prefer there, it goes four to the right and four to the left. You mirror the same step. I'm gonna swivel my heels out right, and when I go to the left side, I'm gonna swivel my heels out left. So you'll see some of our friends here are gonna be doing heel splits, and you'll see a couple of different options there. So do what feels comfortable for you. Eight counts, right to left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four, left, five, six, and seven, and eight. Now this next step, guys, weights on your left foot at the end of that eight count, by the way. You're gonna travel back now. We're gonna do styling option that I choose to do in my class. It's called a pony back, but the dance calls for you're gonna step back right, tap left, back left, tap right. That's gonna be the actual choreography in the dance. We're gonna do a pony back, so we're gonna take our right foot back and you're gonna do a pump twice on your left. Then your left is gonna come back and you're gonna pump twice on your right. That's gonna be four counts, one and two, left, three and four, or you can do a regular step back. However you do that, bringing us into this next four count, taking this right foot, you're gonna do a roll around right, and then you're gonna roll it back around left, and you can also do a different styling there too. If you wanna shake it out there, that is completely fine, or you can go right to left. However you wanna do that, we always want you to make it yours. So here we go, guys. We're gonna go right to left and take it back for 16 counts. Five, six, seven, eight, take it right side. And three and four, left, five, six and seven and eight, back one and two, left, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight count, weight ends on your left foot. Going into our next count of eight, guys, we're gonna do a standard vine to the right, rolling vine back to the left, and of course, you always have that option of doing a standard vine to your left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Weight's gonna end on your left, right foot is free. Now we're gonna travel forward, leading on our right foot. You're gonna walk right, then left. The right foot's gonna make our half turn. That's our wall change. Right foot, half turn. Then we're gonna step right together left, and you're gonna shake it out. And that ends the dance right there. I'm gonna turn around so you can see what my feet are doing from behind. We're gonna do full 32 counts. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, right. One, two, and three, and four, left, five, six, and seven, and eight, back. One, and two, left, three, and four, roll it. Five, six, seven, eight, vine. One, two, three, four, left side. Six, seven, eight, walk right, then left, and right, half turn, and right together, left, and shake it out. That's the full 32 count for this dance, guys. Again, no tags, no restarts. Great choreography, fun dance to do. Great option. I know that there's some really good choreography for this dance out there in the improver level, but this is a great option for the beginners. And we're gonna do it now with music, Shake Your South Side by Thomas Rhett.
Please commence shaking your south side.